All right, there you go. The password today is tomorrow today.
How do you, where's the, okay.
For the join game, you will go, you'll first click join game.
Yeah.
Then you will go to favorites, right click and go add to favorites. And then you can input ut.deathcat.org. As it shows on the screen right there, hit OK, and you will be able to connect. Of course, I already have a favor for this. Tomorrow, today.
Yes, I'm connected in. Air conditioned, I said no.
And for some reason, it's decided it wants to load up on Icarus.
It did. It loaded up Icarus straight up.
I probably restarted the server, because I'm a dumbass, but you know, I'll restart again.
Connection failed.
Just try it again in a second.
You probably tried to connect right as he was restarting.
Alright, I don't need that page anymore. I can just keep open the hitbox dashboard and my UT server admin. I'm actually having it on a separate laptop so I can control it well.
Let's try connecting to it now.
Alright, I am in a game, I guess?
Yep, it looks like it. I see Cold Killer here. We got Snowdub. Let's see. Let me remember.
Bobblers. Got some bobblers here.
Yeah, we already have 10 players playing with us. We have Steve Doom, J2, of course. Not exactly sure how to pronounce your name. FHSNR. Bobblers. Let's see. Mr. Entropy has joined us. And, of course, Lax Stodies. And now if I can stop hitting tab to look at scores, because that is not the proper thing, we can get on with this. This is Assault. The aim of Assault is to reproduce historic events. Right now we're trying to steal some missiles on the attacking team.
Yep. Ah, shit.
And I have completely forgotten how to navigate fucking Assault Convoy.
I killed somebody, yay!
Good deal. I'm not exactly sure which team you're on, but you're doing a good job.
I'm on the blue team.
Yep, you can press F1 to take a look at the scoreboard. I forgot that it wasn't tab.
I know, me too.
Shit.
Can you change the sensitivity of your controls?
Absolutely.
Because this is way too sensitive.
Too sensitive?
Damn. Got mobbed by too many people.
That'll happen.
Come on, respawn. I'm defending. Uh-oh. That sounds like a terrible idea.
R is not reload.
There is no reload in this game, except with one weapon. But it does on its own. Actually, no, the assault rifle doesn't. I'm thinking of Enforcers in UT3. Because I'm a fool.
Fucking Laxodies, there we go.
Oh my goodness.
Throwing your shield hacks.
Double kill! Oh, come on, you're supposed to die, F-Nurse.
Bridge was a terrible place to fight.
Hello, Poplars. I like Poplar's name.
I know. It reminds me of Futurama.
Yep.
That and, of course, the deciduous tree that bears the same name. Although it's spelled quite different.
You shall not...
Ouch.
That didn't go very well.
Yeah, getting into the train is such a meat grinder. Actually getting into the train, you know, busting up the side, as I showed, not the hugest problem. It depends on how well the defending team's doing.
We're not. We have J2.
Trying to cheese it with my shield gun there. Got a little progress on it.
Damn.
Good job, team.
Alright.
Everyone in the boat! Train!
Somebody gave me a minigun, and then I died.
Yeah, whenever you go to the weapons lockers, you get an assortment of weapons out of them. In this mode. In other modes, you'll be picking up specific weapons.
Oh, alright. Black cannon! Black cannon!
Oh, you fucking jumped up there, and I fell down there to get you.
I killed Lethal.
I know you did a good job. Yes, you did. See, you're already being credit to team there, J2.
You know, I try, and, you know, sometimes things work out. Although I still want to change my sensitivity, and I don't know how.
We'll get to
options.
Yep. Now for the hardest part of this fucking map, in my opinion. The pain and misery that is actually getting to the missile boat.
The missile boat.
Now, optimally, you want the attacking team to actually group up and work as a team. Sort of weird.
You got 5 minutes to do that.
That's actually a very short time. Someone's trying to fucking, I was gonna say, impact hammer shield gun people inside our base. It's adorable.
Big moves.
And if you can, take out those, whatchamacalls, I forget what they're called. Just the turrets, really. Because as you can see, those things are just eating us up.
There we go. I don't have any more juice for you.
No juice.
Need more juice?
I was going to say, he's going to need a new shipment of oranges. Oh, you noticed me over here. Boop.
I said no air conditioner. Got a mind of its own. It wants to run, damn it.
Headshot.
Nice job, J2.
Damn, look at you.
Bullet into your skull. You're better at this game than I am.
I know, look at you. Using a keyboard and mouse.
It's so weird. I'm not gonna lie.
It's weird, man. Weird.
Kill Lethal.
There you go. Are you in that turret? Is that what's happening?
No, I'm using a sniper rifle.
Oh, sniper rifle. Nice. He's got the snipes. I see him out there taking action.
Oh, Lethal got me.
Shouldn't have told him. Shouldn't have told him.
Getting real tired of your shit, JT.
Yes, he is. No more sass. You can't be making J2 look like, can't be making Lethal look like shit in this game.
He's got a reputation to uphold, after all.
He does. He is unstoppable, goddammit.
I was gonna say, I put a few hours into this game, J2. You know, don't want to hear the history of it yet, but this was the only game I had for a long time, because I was using Linux as my primary operating system. There's not a whole lot of games for Linux, or at least there wasn't back in those days. But UT 2004, that was one of them.
Xeros is probably like, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, I know.
All right, everyone, defend J2 while he snipes people. Aw, come on, I won the rocket launcher.
I'm the reason you can't have nice things, Grimmie.
Just like Coben.
Yep.
Just one of the guys.
Just wanted to be one of the guys. Have a rocket launcher like everybody else. Nope. Lethal says nope.
No, not allowed to be one of the guys. You're an asshole.
Oh, good. No, someone finally got rid of that goddamn thing. Holy crap. Fucking Cod Raven. Jumping at my face there. Speaking of which, hey, Cod Raven. Seems that you ingested my flak grenade. That will be a problem for you.
I still want to reload, damn it.
No peace, Lethal. Only eternity of carnage and slaughter.
Ah, no, Lex Studies, no!
Go, Lex Studies. Ah, yes. Oh, damn it.
Thank you, Steve of Doom.
The Steve of Laxtodius Doom.
Poplars is on a rampage.
No, Lethal. Bye. Nope.
Well, you got me, kind of.
Killed by Cold Killer.
I was like, put up the shield. Distract him.
It didn't distract me so much as made me kill myself my own thing.
Kill myself. Yeah. Might have died.
It happens.
Okay, you'll come back. Bigger and stronger, maybe.
Remember?
I was going to say, I just did it thanks to Grimith.
Kinda.
Headshot.
Sorry, Poplars, gave you the slip there. Hey there, Grimith. Got me with the shield gun, you little shit. Pop, fucking nine-balled Poplars, by the way. Good job.
Oh, man.
Live to win.
Lost all my momentum getting shot there. Didn't care for it.
There we go. There's Lex,
no!
Too.
Yeah, it looks like our team is being pretty much stonewalled here on the last one, but Entropy got it!
Entropy got it. He shot ahead, and I couldn't catch him.
There you go, Entropy. Oh, so fucking close. Good drive there, Entropy. Piss indeed, Lex.
So now we attack?
Yep, now you're on the attack.
Which means it's time for us to attack. I haven't attacked on this in, too long. And Red was able to get an early start on the attacking, because...
The cheats?
Yeah, with all their early joining and shit, yeah. That's exactly what happened.
I don't want this weapon. Give me the other weapon.
Got me, Pop.
Steve of Doom says it's laggy. I'm
not lagged. Server today is located in Georgia. So, Grimith is actually going to have the least amount of lag.
Yes, Train.
Train is delivering his packages. His packets.
Make that 7 times I've tried to use the translocator on this fucking map. Like, spirit me away.
Oh, then Coke Killer was like, hey, J2, how are ya?
How are the kids? They getting fucked? That's good.
That's great.
Glad to hear it. Ah, damn it, Zeros.
Hey. Why you give me, yeah.
Shippopity blabop.
Gumbo chops.
There were words there, didn't really know what they meant, but, yeah.
They happened.
They indeed happened.
Get out of here, Mr. Entropy.
Sum up, I don't wanna.
Killed Lex Dodies.
You're doing it for the best of them. No, you don't.
No!
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
Team! Team! Team!
I like an eagle. I killed myself because I was standing too close to the explosives when they went off.
Everyone's left me behind. I don't know where everyone is.
You gotta charge forward and achieve great justice and victory, man.
Not with a rocket launcher?
Well, yes, with a rocket launcher!
Definitely with a rocket launcher. Unfortunately, they have respawned. Oh yeah, look at that fucking mob of dude! Get the hell out of this shit!
There you go!
Mega kill, baby!
That'll happen!
Is there friendly fire?
Not really. Bringing you tomorrow today. Yeah, not really. You can hurt yourself, but hurting your teammates, that's
Wow, nice shot there, Cod Raven. Fucking made me eat that flat grenade like it was freaking bacon.
Ah, there we go. I was able to be a body shield. I don't appreciate the weapon you're using there, Lethal.
Gotta hold you guys back a little longer. You got 6 minutes to get this done.
Oh, you can double jump. Did not know that.
Yep, you can double jump. If you press twice in one direction, you will perform a dodge. And if you perform a dodge, then jump, you'll perform a dodge jump, which is the fastest way to get around here.
If you tap twice on any of your aerodirectional keys, you'll notice that you hop a bit to the side.
Reinforcements.
Damn. Fucking lax duties in that minigun.
Oh, no, sorry, day two. I wasn't even trying to kill you. It was another guy.
I was like, that's death right there. Yep, that's death. So how you go through there? I want a sniper. How do I? Can I change weapons?
Yes, number keys or scroll wheel.
Yep. If you have a, if you have the weapon.
I'm gonna win now.
Okay.
Grimace, resolute. Okay.
Sounds legit to me. There we go. Got him.
Killed Lax Dodies. Lax Dodies killed me.
Dumb rocket.
Denied. Well, I almost went over there with you, Fishnar. That's what I'm going to call you. I see you trying to snipe me. That's adorable. Think I'm an easy target?
Well, wasn't me anyway.
I know, it wasn't you.
I wouldn't try to snipe the mighty Lethal.
Well, you should apply yourself a little bit. Hey! Hey! It's not for you! It's for big people! Big people! Poplar's making a fucking run for it!
Go, Poplars! Oh!
Bah, fuck. Noobs. I'm the noobs.
Always a fucking effort to try to get across here.
Damn it! Fucking auto switch. Thought I heard you had you turned off. That'll get me.
Oops. Fucking got stuck on terrain.
Oh, no! Yep.
Fucking terrain. Didn't mean to spawn. Wow.
Oh, look at that.
Look at it. Look at it.
Raven is now on blue.
No, I need lower sensitivity.
I drink a lot of coffee. My hands twitch. It's not good.
I'm full of piss and vinegar right now. So much piss and vinegar.
No, I'm gonna eat you.
No, you're gonna. No, you're not. You're gonna try to achieve victory.
No, why are you coming after me? You're not supposed to be over here. You're supposed to be on the other side.
Well, you're not supposed to attack me on the side where my shield isn't lethal. It's cheating.
Pro strats.
Too pro for me.
You're cheating.
I learned it from all of our payday too.
Cheating.
Okay.
Oh, I'm up here now. It's too bad there's no way to get around. Oh, what's up here? Not the way I want to go.
Looks like we were ultimately stymied, although we had 90 seconds to basically make as much progress as the red team did.
Oh no, you got that thing moved a lot more than we did. Nicely done, Steve of Doom. Nicely done. I tried to shut you down, but damn it, you got it.
Victory?
I forgot yep. what that icon means next to my 24. Does that mean I got a vehicle destruction or what?
Let's see. Whoops, there we go. That means you got a, you did some kind of objective, possibly a vehicle destruction.
I thought I destroyed a turret. That's what I think it is. I'm not sure. Right.
Right, settings.
Yep. Well, sensitivity should then be in there.
Sensitivity. Lower. Thank you.
Yeah, new players include Luca Raven, and Zeros has joined us. That's good.
Turn up the game audio.